Hello children, welcome to your English online class. Today I will teach you English capital cursive writing, C for cat and D for duck. I am going to write on the blackboard. Try to write like me. This is our capital letter C. How to make? See, here is 1, 2, 3 and 4 lines are here. But we will use only 1, 2 and 3 lines. Okay. First of all, make a slanting line from the third line to the top line. And make a curve like this. Again, next, letter D. Make a slanting line, top line to the third line. And make a curve like this. Again, practice at home. Thank you.